Welcome people to Fallout 76. I don't know what's new or anything. There's campfire tales I don't want to be a part of. Some dude has his fucking shit right there. Is there any missions or any fucking thing that's new in this? Probably fucking not. Let's find out. Grafton Station, here we fucking go. There's probably zero fucking new things. Mission-wise. Tell if somebody hasn't been playing Fallout for so and so times. Punch machine? Oh, yeah, no, I'm good. I forgot, Jake, they added punch machines. So, the punch machine is you can choose a different loadout. You can make loadouts now with your special. I'm just gonna change that loadout. Like rename it. Cause I know what this building is. That's what that build is. That event is, but I'm going to do it. I forgot what that event is called. Feral Ghoul the Forest. Where are they? Feral ghouls, where are they? Probably gonna have to go check the circles before that. Yep. There's two there, two up there. So what I'm wanting to do, I'll start at Clancy's mansion and I'll work my way back. I should be able to do it without busting up my power armor. Unless there is a charcoal. We're gonna have some fucking issues. Ooh, Now I know what this is. I know what it is. It took me a minute. Yes, I understand that the feral ghouls are not here. So, okay, it's just searching the fucking areas. Not too bad. I can figure out if there's feral ghouls here. Needed to kill him, he just ran the fuck off. Okay. Took me a minute to understand what the fuck that was. There they are. me out. Standby has the closest thing that runs towards you and tries to maul your fucking face off if you're trying to leave the goddamn area. Fucking face maulers. That's what we call them. Hi, fucking whatever your
Calling
name is.
Calling all responders! Sanjay here, letting you know that Steelheart is fully charged and ready for action. If you're in Morgantown, go ahead and activate him so we can check the alarms on the stash rooms. Just make sure he doesn't take too much damage. I've got enough repair work as it is.
Steelheart, come on, we gotta walk. I'm not gonna try to steal from the stash rooms, come on. Over.
Systems online. Weapon system charging. Initiating. Patrol routine. Attention, citizens. Please clear the area immediately. Responder operation in progress. Danger level high.
Responders
are currently seeking volunteer medical and security personnel. Report to Morgantown Airport for training. To the responders base at Morgantown Airport to trade for goods and supplies.
Man, you guys are fucked up. He has a trash can.
Please report any suspicious. Confront the raiders yourself. Emergency supply location M1. Alarm system detected. Initiate remote interface. Interface secured. Initiate testing routine. Warning, defensive systems will be offline during the test. Please ensure no harm comes to this unit. Disengaged. Proceed to the next destination. Today. Intruder, identify yourself. Consider helping those in need. Donate your excess supplies to the responders. Scanning responder emergency supply.
We have one more, and I think they went out of the bank.
Two. Alarm system detected. Initiate remote interface. Interface secured. Initiate testing routine. Warning, defensive systems will be offline during the test. Please ensure no harm comes to this unit. Room secure and ready for use. Lock disengaged. Commence maintenance on location identification marker. Make your world a better place. Join the responders. Security personnel report to Morgantown Airport.
Oh yeah, I'll push you up, man. I'll be a boy. time to make this Steelheart a little interesting.
Scanning responder emergency.
Come on, don't fucking fly away. I want this shit to be interesting.
Three.
Ass.
Alarm system detected. Initiate remote interface. Interface secured. Initiate testing routine. Warning. Defensive systems will be offline during the test. Please ensure come to this unit. Secure and ready for use. Lock disengaged. Commence maintenance on location identification marker. Consider helping those in need. Donate your excess supplies to the charge level low. Shutting down for recharge.
Good job, buddy boy. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk my happy ass back to the bank. Go see what you left me back here. It was the bank, a little bit down the street. Take a turn, a little bit down the street, a little bit more. What you got in here? Money, greed, everyone. Double bag, nothing, safe, nothing, safe, nothing, safe, nothing, safe, nothing. Fuckers. Take arrows. Take bullets. Shot of the bank is right here. I'm here. Racer jacket, don't need fan. I always take because it has screws on its head. Tall glasses, apple hook. Not me, I don't even fucking have them here. This is where it gets confusing. So I think I want this way because there's a fucking dead body. And yeah. I don't want that way. Fuck this way. Yep. there's the store. We got it. Heard a death shooting. Not fighting here anymore. Collision course. Fucking see you people later. I just walked in and got some fucking brand spanking new. Fuck you people. Shit was fucking beautiful. How do I open up my fucking thing? Shit, I'm in the room. You just set out the place in there, you piece of shit. You're done. Green. Green. I'm about to go green. See, now it's red. Now it's green. Green, no sense. Okay, red, green. It's green. destroy the whole fucking town. Can't even get the hell up. It got stuck. Got stuck in getting up. So I can activate it. Drink like 20 fucking thousand tons of water. I have way too fucking much. Well, before this doesn't work, thank you people for watching. Please like, subscribe, and hit that bell button for more notifications on when I... Okay, guess I wanted to work then. Never mind. And thank you people for watching, like, subscribe, and hit that bell button. And remember, fellow assassins, nothing is true. Everything is permitted.